Organizing and restocking my skincare. Restocking my skincare fridge. Face masks. Lip, eye and under eye masks. iPads. Facial rollers. Lip scrubbers. Facial brushes. Gua sha tools. Skincare fridge done. Next, skincare cabinet. Moisturizers. Serums. Eye cream. Face masks. Toners. Face wash. Lip masks.
I decided I wanted to refresh a couple of things under my kitchen sink, so I started by removing everything. I replaced the rotating organizer I had in here previously with these two because they're adjustable and a lot taller, allowing me to fit much more product. Then I added back these mesh drawers and filled them with sponges and trash bags. Then I filled these stackable drawers back up with appliance cleaner and dishwasher pots. The newest addition to under the sink is this acrylic caddy, and I filled it with miscellaneous cleaning supplies. Then I put back the last few items, and here is the final result. I always love to revisit projects to make small changes to make it work even better for me.
Isley spends a lot of time in her room hanging out with her friends. So for Christmas, we bought her this mini fridge so they could keep some snacks up there. I finally had time today to get it all cleaned out and stocked. Come watch as I get it all ready to go.
PT1 of Restock and containers. New. Both will probably kill me, but IDC. H2O. You will never catch me drinking cow milk. I wish I would have bought a bigger fridge. Pineapple cranberry juice. Matcha.
We've had guests staying with us this past month, and today I'm finally resetting our space since everyone is gone. First, I wanted to restock the toilet paper in the guest bathroom. I made a heart at the end of the roll, and I think this looks so cute. Next, I took out any dirty towels so I could start the laundry. Then, I went into the guest bedroom and put away the foam topper and transformed this bed back into a couch. It's so nice to get this room back in order. Lastly, I went to replenish our coffee pods. Clearly, everyone loved the Intenso pod that was at the end. I have a few more things to do, so make sure to come back for part two.
Over the weekend, I finally set up the pantry in our new house. I bought all different kinds of baskets and jars to keep things organized, so I started by putting everything away by category. This part honestly took a really long time, but it was kind of fun and super satisfying. Once all the baskets were filled, I used these bin clips and labels to label each one. You can see inside some of the baskets, but for some it does help to have a label. And then it was time to put everything away. I tried to put the items I use the most in easy to reach places, and everything else I just put away as it fit. And here is the final reveal. I am so in love with the way it turned out. I cannot wait to start using it, and I'm excited to see how it evolves as we continue to grow into our home.
I have guests staying with me in February, so it's time to stock their bathroom. This is still one of my favorite body washes. It smells amazing and is really inexpensive, and I love this cute little travel size. I thought these would be great for my girlfriends. They're mini on-the-go razors. Now I'm gonna add a few last things to the counter. Every girl needs a good hair tie, and these ones are my favorite. I can't wait till they get here, and I hope they love it.
We have a special guest coming to stay with us, and I wanted to show you how I get our guest bathroom ready. I started off by making this little paper rose on the toilet paper. This looks so cute. Then I wanted to make an In Case You Forgot It bin with toothbrushes, lotion, toothpaste, deodorant, lip balm, and hairspray. Next, I put brand new shampoo and conditioner into the shower. And lastly, I laid down a cushy bath mat and put in some clean white fluffy towels. Now I have to go replenish the coffee bar, so make sure to come back for part three. Thank you.
Thank you.
Amazon Spice organization.